cargo of Eddie's drugs is arriving, he wants you to protect it. It'll be a good opportunity to document the cartel's trading routes.
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
There, friendo. I've been in Miami buying shirts. The old ones have cuticles all over them. I come back and find one colossal godfuck of a party plan. The rumpus is this. See that chopper over there? It is loaded with a whole kilo of pure fiscale I bought to keep things lively. Only I got no one to protect my precious drugs, so I'm asking you, as one daredevil to another, please make sure that fine cocaine gets delivered. I got a bad boy reputation to uphold.
Okay, Uni Dad have installed two new SAM sites on the helicopter's path. Destroy them before they bring down Eddie's bird.
Version is working. Thanks, Santa Blanca.
That's one down. Now the second site, and hurry.
Frag out. Get some.
The animal sent us two more baggage trucks. Have two worthy birds on our tail. We have a choice from the cargo.
One bird stopped to pick it up, the other followed us. Now only Santa Muerte knows where Eddie's fucking flake is at.
You want Eddie's communion? You better find his drugs. Locate the other Unidad chopper and hack into the fleet's base of operations. That should tell you where the bird carrying the proverbial worm went to.
a target carrying submachine guns.
Shit like that.
The last time I took coke that pure, I tried to take my underpants off over my head.
Yes, I remember that party. We had just raided the big house of drug lord Mamolini.
Yeah, we took everything. His money, his drugs, his very, very nice suits. Huh?
I still have one of those suits. I like to wear it with my my fishnet t-shirt.
Oh yeah, I expect the girls go crazy for you.
No, my belly's too big. I look like a chubby slug in a white jumpsuit.
Yeah, that's because you like your mama's peanut butter, banana, and bacon sandwiches.
Hey, don't talk about food, hombre. I'm on a patrol for 2 more hours. Capturing such quality drugs has made the boss very nervous.
Oh, man, that asshole is so paranoid. They say he thinks the CIA are listening into his every conversation.
Yeah? Like the CIA would be interested in listening to Commander Suarez sweet-talking his mistresses all fucking day.
What? The commander has more than one mistress.
You don't know? They say he has one for every day of the week.
7 mistresses. Whoa. Oh, with an appetite like that, he must be a true stallion.
Wait,
no.
Hello?
It takes many of those.
What the fuck?
The ones for getting the
Santa Blanca are attacking the FOB, Wednesday. Those fucks really want the drugs back.
That's why
we better get
such
there.
A purple face, huh?
And always very angry.
I wonder when he has the time and energy.
One hell of a firefight going on. Eddie's drugs are on the chopper. Help Santa Blanca or not, but get them out of there.
Acaba de tronar algo. Avisamos todos. Cúbranse.
Got help from Santa Blanca. Nice. The drone's fucked up, jamming us. The diversion is working. Thanks, Santa Blanca.
Frag out. Thank you.
help from Santa Blanca. Nice.
Frag out. Get some.
Do all you can to land this broken bird in one piece. Without his drugs, Escovado's gonna be one cold turkey who won't be inviting you to Thanksgiving.
Well, at least we'll die having some fun. It's fucked. We can't unfuck it. Tin can will not do as it's told. It's making my teeth rattle. We make it, the drinks are on me. Relax, we can handle her. Second law of thermodynamics, everything is always breaking down. Any which way but straight. If this don't kill us, it'll make us stronger. It's the air, too damp. See what it does to my hair? Relax, we can handle her. If we make it, the drinks are on me. It's making my teeth rattle. This tin can will not do as it's told.
Nice fucking work, friendo. You got the fish scale. That stuff is intense. My guests are going to be so amped, you'll be able to charge your phone from their assholes. If I need more help with the preparations, I will let you know. Adios.
Thank you.
ask Pacatari to send his vehicle. You, Captain Cook.
I requested a vehicle from the rebels.